ISA hosted karaoke last week. Here's how it went.
Oh, it's a land of money, boy.